Hey everyone, welcome back. Now, first of all, I want to say Happy New Year's to everyone out there, and I really hope that 2023 is going to be an amazing year for all of you and the channel as well. So now with that being said, I do want to mention that first of all, I wished today's video could have been made 2 days earlier. The reason why is because the deals we'll be looking at are going to be running out at midnight Pacific time or 3 a.m. Eastern time. But unfortunately, after Thursday night's stream, my congestion got a lot worse and it was just impossible for me to record. Even today, my voice is really, really strained. However, some of these indie games are really such great deals that I really wanted to put it out there so that hopefully if you pick up the video early enough, you'll be able to get those great games. Now connected to that, this will be a sizzle reel video, and I'm so sorry, I hate doing two sizzle reel videos in a row, and that's not what I had planned for this video, but I really can't push my voice any further, or I'll be sacrificing a whole week's of recording after that. We will still be doing a $10 gift card giveaway at the end of the video, and if you want to participate in those giveaways in future videos, all you need to do is be subscribed to the channel and drop a comment down below, then check out the next eShop deals to see if you won. And don't forget, if you're in the market for picking up an eShop gift card, you can always pick them up at mapleshop.gg, which is an affiliate site for the channel. You can use code MAPLE10 to get 10% off of your purchases, so you're helping out the channel a little bit and you're saving some extra money on your eShop deals. So now with all that stuff out of the way, let's not waste any more time and jump straight into the deals. Just remember, if you are liking the video, hit that like button. Now it's time to take a quick break and announce today's winner of the $10 eShop gift card. And today's winner is going to be Eric Vignola, who said, awesome end of year sale. And I agree with you, Eric. We ended the year with a bang, and on top of it, we probably have a New Year's sale coming in the next week. So now all you need to do to claim your $10 eShop gift card is reach out to me in my pinned comment down below. There we are, we're at the end of today's video. Hopefully, although it was a sizzle reel format, you still enjoyed it. I guarantee the next video will be a regular formatted video. Also, just as usual, I want to take a couple of seconds to really thank my channel supporters. Their monthly support is just so appreciated, and you can check out all their names on the end screen of the video. And on the way out, don't forget that if you're looking for eShop gift cards, check out mapleshop.gg, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you aren't already, and click on the notification bell so you know when all my future content comes out. And as usual, hope I'll see you in my next video.